In Hawaii, we're known for liking spam, and my friend Melissa sent me this Figgy pudding spam. So I got my cast iron skillet, put a little oil in the skillet, and I sliced the spam into very thin slices. What do you think, Keanu? Little one? Orangey? Hey, Peach, give this a sniff. A whiff. How about holding the hand? Oh, spam! Normally I mix spam and cook it with eggs, but since this is Figgy pudding spam, I'm cooking it separate. Put a little bit of cheese on it on the side. Let's find a piece without any cheese on it and tell you how it tastes. It's good to go. Pretty good.